Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
When did you think that you could win? On what hole did you think this is mine?
So, やっぱり number15 birdie 16 birdie 17 birdie That's it.
And what does this win mean to you?
この優勝はどんな意味があなたにとってありますか？
そうですね。LPGA 世界のツアーの初優勝なので、ですね、こんな早く来てですね、今からじゃないかなですね、結構大きな意味がありますね。
Has a big meaning, and it was a fast win for the LPGA. So, and it was surprising that it comes very early, but you know, it's just the beginning of the career.
Great. Yeah. Are there just a few?
Okay.
Sorry.
Yes, certainly. Okay, great.
Sorry.
Great. Are there any questions that we'd like to ask?
Green, you spoke about hearing the roar from when Lydia made the birdies. How did that make you nervous? Did it make you inspired?
リディアがね、プレーしてる周りでわーって歓声が鳴った時に緊張した、それとももっと頑張ろうって思った、
もっと頑張ろうって気持ちでしたね。
It makes her feel like he should try more.And he should play well more.
And is that as well as you've played in that pressure?
Sorry, say that again.
Is that as well as she's played in a pressure situation?
なんだろう、プレッシャーもありましたかって。
いや、なかったです。
There was no pressure. There was no pressure.
No pressure.
No pressure.
World number one. No pressure.
No.
なぜ緊張しなかったんでしょう。
ただ私はプレイするときには私自分の戦いだと思ってるので、他の選手がうまくてもその選手が今日は自分と戦いで勝ったからよくいいスコア出たと思ってるのでですね、私はただ自分のプレーを、集中してするだけだったので全然、緊張できなかったです。
He thinks the golf is it's the game on her, of her own. It's just the fight of her own, not from again, not against someone else. Even though if someone else plays well, if she wins her goal, then she wins. So yeah,
was a good one. How has this changed your plans for next year? Has it for this year? Because I heard.From the LPGA, it means that you play, is it next week, you get to play more events on the LPGA? So this is very important in your career.
これ、今回勝ったことでね、もっと LPGA の試合でこう戦える権利が出ることになるんだけど、それによってこうプランが変わるかしら、なんか計画変わったり。
試合出れなかった試合とかそんな話ですか。
So that means that she can play more tournament, yeah, because she won this tournament. Is that right?
Yes, yes,
yeah?
yes. And, yes.
次の今週の次の週とタイとシンガポール試合、2つ試合去年 で、マニーレンキングで入れなくて、でも今週優勝で照れるようになったんでですね、来週からまた試合ですね、うん、予定通りだったら照れなかったんですけどね、うんうん、
So, well, she couldn't play Thai and Singapore last year, but because she won this week, so she's going to play there next week. So, yeah.
Wonderful.
Yeah, that's her plan. Yeah.
And you'll come back next year to defend?
Yes.
Definitely.
So, you were 36-hole leader in Bahamas, 36-hole leader in Ocala, and you didn't win. What did you learn?
うーんですね、サードラウンドで苦渋して、
何して
苦渋しました、
苦渋した、
はい、苦渋して、4日目ちょっと優勝とちょっと離れちゃってたんですよ。でも頑張ってて言ってたんですけどね、うん、ただね、その2週間自分のゴルフを信じてやってたらもっと早く優勝が来たと思うんですけどね、それを今週分かって自分のゴルフを信じて、うん、
okay.
やってて、
okay.
はい、優勝できましたね、はい、
Okay, so she tried hard in those two tournaments, butThe third day it was just tough game for her. But 2 weeks, she tried hard. But what she realized for this week is she needs to believe in her own golf. And she realized that this week, that's why she won. And if she believed in her golf earlier, then she might have won those previous tournaments as well.
What age did she start?
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm.
No, sorry.
Start 11 years old.
Mm-hmm.
And
amateur でいっぱい勝った?
Yeah, amateur でいっぱい勝ってたよりは、
Not many wins in amateur.
No.
日本と韓国と行ったり来たり してたしながら、うん、アマチュア試合やってましたね。
Go back and forth Japan and Korea because she's half Korean.
それと大きくなって高校1か2年生から、うん、日本のプロトーナメント、うん、
So when
she... マンデーから取ってでプロの試合をずっとトライしてましたね。
So when she's the high school, the first year or second year of the high school, she started playing in the professional tournament in Japan. Then yeah, and その時は did you win in those when you were still young or?
アマチュアの時はプロの試合優勝できなかったんですけど、うんうん、17歳になってアメリカ来てそれで Q スクール受けてプロになって推薦もらったトーナメントがブリッジストーンだったんですよ。
ブリッジストーン日本、
はいはいはい、中京テレビっていうとこ、そこですぐプロになったばかりそこ出て優勝したんですよ、okay.
So she didn't win when she was amateur and she's playing the professional tournament in Japan. But after she became the professional when she was 17 in US, then she won the first title in Japan. That was the Bridgestone Cup. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
One last.
Yes, one last question.
Do you feel like you belong with Lydia Ko?
Belong?
Belong?
Yeah,
belong.
What do you mean belong?
You feel like she's on the same level as Lydia.
Oh, I see.
You know,
oh,
does
thank
she feel?
You.
Yes.
Thank you.
Same level, equal. Equal as Lydia, you know.
リディアコーと自分と同じレベルだと思う?
正直言った方がいいですか？
うん、正直に
正直に
そう。She said, should I say that the real are the truth? Or?
Yeah. Yeah.
やっぱり、私は負けたくないので
I don't want to lose、
私は多分もっと上じゃないかな。
I think I'm better.
たぶん。
I think so. Maybe.
Last question. Last question, Brendan, please.
Chaco Higuchi won this tournament in 1974.
1974年に樋口ちゃこさんっていうプレイヤー、さっき。
She's a legend of the game.
プレイヤーがこの大会の、第1回の大会でその日本人の方優勝した
ん
です。その人のあと一番最初に優勝した、うん、まあ、2番目の日本人、誇らしいですか？
ですね。その辺考えたら嬉しいですね。はい、
you see things like that, she's, it makes me happy, she said. Korean mother, だよね。
そうですね。
She has a Korean mother and a Japanese father. 日本で生まれた？
はい、日本で生まれて韓国行っちゃいました。
Yes, she's born in Japan.
Please all hold your seats a moment. Midori would just like to take my seat. She wants my job.
Okay.
So she's going to sit here.
Oh, good. Good.
Sorry.
There we are.
I was brought up in Australia, so there you go. No, I just wanted to say a very quick message from Dr. Honda, who's extremely excited and happy. And obviously, it's so exciting for us because ISPS Honda has been sponsoring for 8 years in Australia's tournament and to have, and he always was wondering when he would be able to see a Japanese winner. And today, I swear I'm not lying, on my phone there were at least 50 messages from him. He was so excited. But in any case, he just wanted me to pass on officially his delight and his gratefulness for a Japanese winner to have taken this cup. And also he wanted to say thank you to Haru for...not choosing the Honda Cup, but choosing the Honda Cup to play in. And then, not only that, she won. So he said that he was watching for the full 4 days, and he saw every single beautiful putt, long putt, everything that she did was amazing. There was a great, she got the ball out of the sand in an amazing way, and from the bunker, all of that was extremely... impressive, and he believes that this will give great courage and hope to the Japanese players because this year is the Olympics, and he knows that she's going to be the hope of Japan and towards the Olympic. Also, the other thing he wanted me to make sure that we pass on to the media is that she is a very courageous girl because she had her card to play in Japan, and it's not a bad tour to play in. But she decided she wants to go big, and she went to America to the LPGA, and she's been doing really well as well. So he's just so impressed with her, and the courage that she's given to all of Japan is going to be great. So thank you so much, and thank you, and congratulations again. And sorry, guys, I just need to say this.